The Piedmont Trident Clemmons. One person is behind bars tonight after he led police in a car chase. Workers at Clemmons Kitchen say they saw police arrest the man in their parking lot. We interviewed one of the witnesses.
It was an amazing catch. However, they did let the two female officers take down the perpetrator, which I was happy to see.
Davie County deputies say that Stephen Cody tried to run away from a traffic stop. He had a warrant for an assault. He now faces many more charges.